In the northernmost parts of Alaska, an incredible phenomenon unfolds during the summer months. The sun stays risen for over two consecutive months, casting that part of the Earth in constant daylight. This intriguing event arises from Earth's axial tilt, a factor that shapes how sunlight interacts with different latitudes throughout the year. While we often take the familiar 24-hour cycle of day and night for granted, it's crucial to recognize that the duration of our days and nights shifts based on geographical location and time of the year, all of which are governed by our tilted and rotating planet. Earth's rotation occurs around an axis tilted at an angle of 23.5 degrees in relation to its orbit around the Sun. This axial tilt contributes to the changing seasons, as each hemisphere either tilts towards or away from the Sun's direct rays throughout the year. During the Northern Hemisphere's tilt towards the Sun, the Arctic region and the North Pole experience a remarkable occurrence. They receive a continuous 24-hour stream of sunlight during the peak of summer. This phenomenon is particularly evident above the Arctic Circle, notably in places like Barrow, Alaska, where the midnight sun persists for an impressive 2 months. This phenomenon arises because, at the peak of summer, all locations situated within 23.5 degrees of latitude from the North Pole are either directly facing or directly positioned away from the sun as Earth completes its rotation. As a result, the sun appears to trace a circular path across the sky without ever descending below the horizon. Conversely, during the Southern Hemisphere summer, the South Pole undergoes an extended period of perpetual darkness. The same axial tilt that provides Alaska with unwavering daylight leads to seemingly endless nights in Antarctica. Moreover, as one moves farther north, beyond the Arctic Circle, the period of the midnight sun during the summer becomes even lengthier. Certain northern islands experience months without a sunset. Similarly, during Arctic winters, the sun remains entirely below the horizon for months on end. This striking interplay between Earth's dramatic axial tilt and its spherical shape gives rise to these unique day-night cycles within the polar regions. These cycles deviate significantly from the rhythms we typically accept. The implications extend to everything from sleep patterns to the behavior of wildlife. While humans adjust to the extraordinary experience of ceaseless Arctic daylight, many still rely on artificial lighting to regulate their circadian rhythms. However, species aside from humans have evolved to adapt to these seasonal extremes, as they have done for countless generations. The midnight sun, though initially perplexing, is a result of the laws of physics. It unveils the different regulations that nature follows near the polar extremities of our leaning and turning planet. The diverse impacts and environmental effects that the tilted and rotating Earth provide across its various latitudes and seasons are truly captivating.